I'm Earl Jackson, an electronics technician stationed in Portsmouth, Virginia. I'm currently working out of my rate managing the base Portsmouth barracks for Coast Guard unaccompanied personnel. But that's life in the Coast Guard. You go where you're needed. An ET has to be able to adjust on the fly to work on almost any system, from communications to weapons, radar, antenna, navigation, radio, or GPS, both at the station and on the water. At any moment, you could be needed on any of 5 platforms, from small boats to cutters. One of the great things about being an ET are your skills are directly applicable to civilian businesses. I have mentored many younger electronic techs, which eventually use their skill to get jobs at great companies like L3, Verizon, and government contractors. Mentorship comes naturally to me. I'm heavily involved in church activities along with my wife and kids. When I'm not counseling and mentoring in the Coast Guard, one of my favorite things is the church band. We play everything from traditional gospel to Christian rock. A drummer is the heartbeat of a band. He keeps everyone together, and other members depend on his steady and reliable hands. I approach life exactly the same way. I always try to be there when needed. When I eventually leave the Coast Guard, my hope is to become a full-time minister and continue mentoring and counseling. But that won't be for a few years, and I'm very happy to take on whatever challenges come my way in and out of uniform.